put that on each side, and we start. And we just try to hold still. Okay, and make sure it pops out on the right side. Okay, so we want to see what happens. More about here. Alright, final moment. Alright, now we just put a makeshift cork at the end of the needle so nobody gets poked. Alright, now that everybody's safe, let's pass the jewelry. Alright, so it's in there. Now we have to screw on the ball.
Cool.
Alright, same thing. Sorry for any tugging, making sure this is really tight.
It's okay.
It looks like it'll bleed for at least 2 minutes.
Okay.
So you have to kick it here.